found the spite funny, or did it ever have good research ever? I don't want to be a grammar Nazi here, because I think grammar Nazis are gay and take black dicks up the ass, but this looks grammatically incorrect.